Jam right here. Also, this is an open crew. This should be fun. Per usual, there goes my camera. See if we
you wanna hit this?
Make it off the outpost. Oops, about that. Anything there? Or that?
What are you doing for? Apparently. Are you stressing out about it?
Hello? Oh? Is this thing on?
Hey, what's up? Yeah, hey, what's up?
Oh.
You guys better tell me some jokes, bro. No, I'm just... Alright.
Yeah, one time there was three pirates and they didn't go AFK and they left the outpost.
Yeah, that sounds great. Hold on a second, let me do the old decoroo here.
That the all the old soul flame sales.
Yeah, I like rolling the ghost ship.
The other hull I think works better for this, at least in my opinion. The
the
I'll
new
show
one?
You can, yeah, you can you can swap it. Okay.
Yeah, no, I want it, but I ain't there yet. That's what I'm working on.
Like this
on.
One, I think it looks awesome.
Yep. Yeah, that's the one I want really bad to go with this set, but I just don't have it yet.
What about, since I just paid $8 million for these things, actually it's not going to match. I mean, these sails are basically cheat codes because you can see right through them.
Oh, hell yeah.
But if you want to change them back to what you had, that's fine.
Oh, no, cool, man. It's all for group decision. I just threw them on there, so we had some pizzazz.
I think we got a sloopy sloop with an emissary in front of us.
Ooh, let's go handle
him. Did I just hear someone say you guys want to do Reaper?
Yeah, Reaper.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's
dude,
it.
Your mic is super low.
Yeah, your mic kind of sounds like you're talking away from us in a distance. Like if you were an enemy.
Yeah, that's. I thought someone was literally hot miking here. That's why I said.
That's what I thought for a second. I was like, what the hell? And then I realized it was him.
Is that better?
That's much better.
Yep, that's better.
Oh, there's another Reaper on the map.
So I'm gonna roll with y'all, but at some point I'm gonna have to like lay my kids down, and then I'll be right back.
So, okay.
I will be AFK for a split sec.
I'm gonna buy some cannon and some planks.
Hey, hey, hey! Huh?
Later. So what's our goal?
Don't sink.
I mean, that's an easy one. Did we already get a cannonball one? Or?
Yeah, I did. I just put it on the ship with just that plank one.
Do we need a, alright.
I mean, you can buy a fruit one, it's just 50 bananas to me is like, eh. I wish it was a sorted fruit in there.
If they put like coconuts or some shit like, or you know,
yeah, they could do they could do 10 of each fruit. That'd be amazing.
Because bananas, you gotta eat like what, like 6 of those things to heal your life.
Fuck banana.
Yeah, and if you're in combat, by the time you eat all 5, you're already dead.
Yeah, well, yeah. By the time you eat like 3 of them, they're already wounded, and you need to eat 3 more. Mm-hmm.
That's why you need the action meat.
Oh, fish do a nice job. Cook fish.
Oh yeah, that health regen.
Oh yeah. You guys ready to move?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yep.
These are really cool. Where'd you get these sails at?
You have to be Pirate Legend. They're down in the in Athena's Fortune, part of the Dark Adventure set.
Oh, so wait a minute. Can I buy them already? I'm Athena 5.
Well, some people have Athena rep, but they're not actually a pirate. Are you actually a Pirate Legend?
Yeah, I'm a pirate.
Okay, legend. Then yeah, you can buy them. You need the dough though. How much money you got?
I got 500 or 600 right now.
Yeah, those. I just paid 8.2 for those.
Oof. Wow. All right. Yeah, I'm at.
Yeah, I'm saving up for those. That's 6 mil now.
Yeah, I bought the sword, the sniper, the shovel, and something else. I went from like 18 million down to 3.5.
Good God! I haven't even hit a million, guys. I'm only Pirate Legend level 5.
It's all good. You can. I mean, it's easy. You stack. You do like 2-4 of the dams. I mean, you can make like 400,000 or 500,000. The money is great if you're a Reaper 5 and you start collecting some grade 5 flags. That's where the money is. That's not easy though.
Yeah, I don't imagine.
Did that sloop? Did it log out or?
I don't know, man. I lost sight of it at some point.
You shooting to the port? I was just gonna do that. Oh, we do have a Reaper. It should be straight west.
Straight west, okay.
I see they still have the map bug, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Bug?
The map bug, you can't see Reapers or the Reaper chest in motion anymore.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I had two Reaper galleons roll up on me the other day. I had no idea they were in there.
That sucks.
Mm-hmm.
It also kind of helps you out though.
If you're a Reaper, yeah. It does, yep. Yeah. Like, it'll help us for sure. But the like, if you're collecting the Reaper chest and someone has it on their ship, the beacon can be delayed, so you're sitting there swimming underwater for something that's not actually there. I tried, I don't know if you guys have played arena mode, but there's one chest and it has a beacon above it, and we were having issues. It turns out it was on someone's ship instead of the island. But I digress.
Yeah, I did like two or three arenas. I really haven't played much arena.
That's about as many as I've done. Yeah, it's not really my thing.
It's not mine either, but I was trying to get better at PvP.
I do, exactly. I do like it because it helps improve my cannon shots and whatnot, but there's just so many things that are broken, in my opinion, with it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, after a certain point, I I can't stay alive more than 30 seconds.
Yeah, and I recorded a video where I got blundered, like spawn killed 5 times in a row. As soon as I came back from the ferry, the guy was pointing it right at me and died again. 5 times in a row, I'm like, this is stupid. They gotta fix this.
Yeah, see, that was my issue. That's why I'm here and not there.
Because if you're in adventure mode, like you spawn in different areas of your ship. It's never the same spot.
There it is. We got a ship left here.
Is that the Reaper, the sloop?
I miss her. It's a long flag, I don't think so.
Well, the ship I'm looking on the map is to the left, but we can try if you want.
Yeah, let's do it.
Hopefully we don't chase him into the fleet. We definitely don't have enough supplies for that.
Right. Hopefully he doesn't see us coming.
Where'd they go?
Man,
I did.
They're right there in front of that island.
Oh, okay. You did what? I'm sorry.
I used the barrel for like 30 minutes on the fishes. Okay, now they're moving.
It's a shipwreck, okay.
Alright, we're gonna go straight. Try to meet him around.
Unfortunately, we're against the wind. Yeah, they must be going to Reaper's Hideout. No, I think they're going. Reaper's Hideout's right in front of us. That's probably where they're going.
Oh, okay.
I come across usually run. There's another sloop,
another ship
to our left. Don't know if that one is an emissary though. Oh, it does, small one. Actually, that might be like a grade 3 maybe? Would they do a drive-by?
Probably.
Yep, now they've just anchored or something.
Why isn't our sails catching this thing? What the fuck? I'm doing my best, dang it.
You want me to raise the sail, or?
Oh, yeah. But one of us needs to get on the island. They're about to cannon fire us, probably.
Sink before they drop the flag.
Alright, boys.
I see a brig too, guys.
There's not a whole lot here, but there.
Got one. Barrel tucked on the island.
Oh yeah?
That's cool that you found that.
Yeah, I know the barrels.
Found another one. Oh, you got me because I was on fire.
Ah, fuck, he got.
Should have shots here in a second.
Bunch of junk chests.
Yeah, I just want the flag. Yeah. They still there, or they go around the other side?
Just the one guy on the island.
Oh, the ship sank already?
Yeah, the ship sank.
Oh yeah, there's the loot, okay.
I'm fighting this. Damn it, he got me.
Hit him.
See if he can get me up.
Did I kill him?
Yeah, he's still here somewhere, isn't he?
What?
Oh, the merm just left.
Oh.
Well, we got a little bit of loot, so let's turn it in.
They got the flag here. 3-3.
Yeah, we definitely want that. That was weird. I didn't see him die. Fruitcake, 40 out of 50.
Somebody just shot at me.
That's me.
Where's the flag? We should probably sell it.
On the front.
Okay.
I think there's some ashen stuff in this one, man. Oh. Yep, there's an ashen tomb in there.
That's it.
Here's a wood crate. Close me. I think that might be it. I'm gonna shoot over towards this place and see if Nice.
Brig is still parked at the island. Southwest by west.
Sorry, I'm muting my mic.
You guys want to sell this junk real quick?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright. Hope they have other tomes.
Nice, I didn't have that one. No, that's my teammate. You don't fight your teammate. Huh, well, we already beat him. Well, if we come across one, I'll fight him.
Shadow Sloop northeast too. That brig has a nice emissary flag too.
Let's go for him.
So we're gonna go fight the brig.
Someone has a old school Reaper flag at Cutlass K. I don't know why you would put that flag up. Just a combination, maybe.
Does it affect each other?
Well, you don't. It's just a beacon. You're just on the map, like as a radar. So I don't know. I know at one point there was combinations for like killing people with that up.
There might be something like, you know, raises the thing faster or something. Who knows?
Oops.
Yeah, or they want to be seen. I've run into sweat lords who put that up so people go after them.
Oh, a skeleton pirate. Well, we're all pirates, so we're all bad guys.
Hi, Robin. Hi, Dave.
That's him.
What are you doing? What?
That soup's coming close, guys, to our left. That's probably them.
Yeah, let's get them.
Okay. We're not anchored, right?
Sorry, there's a sloop coming to our left.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Alright, let's do this, guys.
Yep. Yeah. Get chain shots ready. Hit the chain shot. There goes their mast.
He went down for repairs.
I hate these cannon flares.
Which one? Oh, no, I'm sorry. Did we sink him?
Not yet.
Alright, well, let's angle this up here and go back. Not right now, so. We're fighting bad guys.
Probably tell us when you hop off the ship.
They got me.
Oh, they're getting their mast up.
I'm moving the sails now. Alright, here we go.
Yeah, go left if you can a little bit. We're gonna be right in their broadside.
Going left.
Thank you. Watch for borders too.
They're not green.
There we go. So I guess I'm angling.
Yeah, you want to climb in? I can shoot you over.
Yeah. Too late. I think he's leaving now. Well, if you hit that chain shot.
Yeah, it's close.
Oh,
dude, that was so close.
Dude. Damn.
A little more. Oh, hello, Annie. I wish I made a noise when someone talks to me in chat so I don't feel like an a-hole ignoring people. You tune into three guys on a break trying to take down one sloop. Chain shot. I don't know, shot. Yep. Oh, freaking cannonballs. Ow. Negative. We gotta turn a little bit more left if we can.
Let me see if I have any.
Nope. That's a hit. Oh, maybe not.
Damn, we hit our best.
Are the seas?
Here,
okay.
Let's leave.
This has been busy.
We'll find an island and turn around.
I'm playing with a bunch of randos. Clearly.
I'm gonna try to catch this.
That one hit.
Knocked her sailor. I wish the mermaid would pop the fuck up. Damn.
They beached.
The mermaid?
I'd harpoon him if you can, if we don't hit the sandbar.
I'm on my way back now, Jesus.
Nice, good shots. Right in my face. I just took one right to the noodle. Thank you.
Yep. Yeah, you're welcome.
Too. Yeah, no flag, hey.
Yeah, those are the guys we sunk. Check for borders.
I saw somebody coming, so be careful. There he is.
Killed him, he's dead. Watch out, there's a shark behind us.
Told you I saw him.
Might be another one. We should be able to buy more cannons now, too.
There's another ship coming towards us. North.
The brig?
Yep. Yeah. That's the one that I was talking about, has the flag. Yeah, let's try and go to an outpost so we can resupply. We won't last.
Yeah, that's right.
Then there's another one directly south of us, too.
Let's go south to plunder.
Alright, let's go.
That's where the other Reaper ship is, the one that has the Reaper flag on it.
Oh, north then?
Yeah, we could go northeast to Daggertooth.
Oh man, we're going directly into the window.
Oh, okay. Well, it's up to you. North west is Golden Sands. Where was that brig again?
They're north northwest.
Okay, yeah.
Well, the outpost is right here, ain't it?
You can't get supplies though from Reapers.
No, I'm talking about right in front of us, right? This is from your outpost.
No, this is the Sea Dog. This is like the arena.
Oh yeah.
There's barrels, but I don't think you can buy supplies from here.
Yeah. There's no merchant. So ancient spire straight ahead if we want to go that. Yep.
I literally sound like your mic is underwater.
Yeah, sorry about that, man. My mic, by the way.
Did you say there's a ship up ahead? A sloop?
No, I said just keep going straight ahead then.
Oh, okay. I do see a sloop ahead. East, it's like to the right of the storm. What are you doing up, Annie? Isn't it like 1 o'clock where you are? Happy you're here though. If you're still here, not sleeping.
I bet that's our friends up ahead.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. They're gonna say we're griefing them. They certainly look interested in us.
It's definitely them. It's the same sailors.
Damn. They have a bunch of new chain shots.
How do we have a hole? Did they hit us?
Storm.
Yeah, but we're not even like, we're like on the outskirts of the storm. Are pursuing us.
I know. Third time. Kind of want to hop off and see if I can board him.
Directly behind us.
Right,
I mean, you can just let me know so I can take the wheel, or one of us can.
Yeah, if one of you guys want to try to board it.
One of them seems to know what they're doing, so you can try.
We're gonna catch the wind and get the fuck away.
Oh, they change their mind, or are they getting wind? They're trying to catch the wind. I really, really wanted them to have a keg in their crow's nest. We must be getting close to Anderson's fire by now.
We kind of diverged from the path, I think.
You're right, we did, because it's to our left, east.
There's another sloop to our right.
Yeah. This is a pretty sweaty server. Goddamn.
I'm guessing they gave up.
They're still there.
They are. I'm hopping off, guys.
Good luck.
Okay.
Let's get the ink.
You want to anchor? Is that what you said?
No, no. Just hit their anchor again.
Oh.
Gotcha.
I think they're off to your right.
Damn monkey. Where's that thing? Do it now. Oh yeah.
I got with a firebomb though.
They're probably gonna do the same thing here. They're slowing down.
At Charmin, we shouldn't talk about going to the bathroom in public, so we decided to sing about it.
What? No ads. What is this? Every time I switch screens, I fire my gun. Might be a merman bag. There might be some chain shots on the dock.
Yeah, I got a few.
was hoping these guys would rage quit by now. I don't really want to mess with the same ship for 2 hours.
That's right.
Especially when they have nothing.
Guys, angle the sails.
Bring them to the other Reaper. See if they want a three-way.
Sure, see that.
Let's do it. Let's just change it up a little bit.
Where are they located at?
I'll take a look.
They were by Plunder moving.
Northwest.
Okay.
By Snake Island right now.
The server, this is all we're gonna do for the next hour. Just running from a sloop that has nothing.
So I learned a little something the other day. If you harpoon somebody, like their ship, and then you hit your anchor, and you dead stop them.
Never seen that before.
Yeah, there was a bunch of noobs that was playing the other day, so we kind of like commandeered their ship, and like we jumped on them and they were trying to kill us, but kept jumping around them, and basically, we're like, we won't kill you if you let us do this, and we did it, and then we killed them. Because they kept trying to shoot us.
Four? Did I just take all four?
Well, I mean, if they would have cooperated,
they could take single items. Yep. Looks like they're trying to get supplies to that island and pull it off.
Yeah, they peeled off a bit.
They won't catch us as long as we have wind. Alright, now what?
What? What would you guys like to do?
Check out that other Reaper there. Reaper mark.
Alright then. Sounds good to me.
We're getting close. They are at Snake Island. Ready.
Yep, they're docked right in front. They're a sloop.
Think they have anything worth anything?
If you do, you don't want to let people know where you are.
Yeah.
What's that doing?
That guy is still following us, but...
Are they really? They're still behind us?
Yeah.
God damn.
Persistent.
No, they're going back the other way. They just turned around. Nope, you're right. Now they're coming this way again.
Yeah, they're
just
gonna chase us.
They just hard anchored or something, or they just... No, I missed just the wave. In my screen, they're not even in the water right now.
Right side, guys.
Yep, yep. Hold on a second, let me...
We're gonna have to get the flag up.
Yeah, shoot, and then... Alright, I'm getting in.
Oh. Go ahead.
Launch me.
So bad. I'm gonna go over to
Hey guys. Got one. Got two.
This is gonna be tough because we're gonna have that sloop on the right now.
Yeah. We can bail on this too if needed. Mm-hmm. Who's driving that one?
Oh. Me.
Go towards the other ship. The left.
Oh yeah, shit. I'm about to collide with us. Oh fuck. Oh, try. Sorry guys. Desired effect though. Hey.
Put so many holes in our ship when he rammed us.
I am sorry. I was trying to hurry before they spawned back, and I'm like, Jesus. Alright, I'm coming back now. Did you guys sink one of them, or...?
I mean, that one's gonna be hurting bad. If I hit him with change out twice. Hear a crying chest.
I do hear a crying chest.
You're down. Big. Yeah, these guys sank.
Okay, they're gonna be in the water.
There's two up though, yeah. They're annoying as hell.
Yeah, clearly.
I did take their chain shots.
Yeah, they're on the water on left. Tagged one.
The first ship.
Yeah, he tried to shoot.
He's dead. The other guy's still in the water out back.
Spawning.
Of course I missed that. Why? My shots are like going right through him.
It's your own fault for trying three times on the same person, you idiot.
Do we want to sink that one with the Reaper flag or no?
Yeah.
Might as well here. Make the rounds, you know?
Yeah. Alright.
And kill that fool in the water. He's probably trying to swim to that ship now.
Probably. They're probably like, team up!
That ship looks like it's going down.
Sink?
I don't know, it's like borderlines in my screen, it's not looking good.
My screen is
still a mermaid to the left.
Yep. I almost have a shot. sinking?
Yeah, it's sinking.
Okay, just let it sink then. There's nobody there.
Nope. They probably rage quit out.
Yeah, wouldn't be surprised.
Where's that other dude? I saw his mermaid.
Maybe he finally took it.
Is he tucking on it?
Nah, he never made it on board. He never made it on board. I killed the only guy that came up.
Shark. Did they have any loot?
No.
Of course not.
Ah, come on.
Another mermaid to the left.
Yeah, I see
him by the shore. He's literally. Is that him on the shore?
Maybe he's
yes,
on
he's right on the shore, standing right there. I think he just took it. Or is he swimming over? He's swimming over.
He's swimming over here?
Is that him? Yeah, that's him. I just hit him.
Hit him.
We got a merman behind us, too.
This is Captain Tidings Marsh.
Ah, shit.
Oh, it's not even a player. So where's which direction is that mermaid looking at? Because we got two merms here.
They look directionally?
Yeah, they look at the person.
He's looking at the other way. He's probably on the island somewhere.
Yeah, I never knew that.
Wait a minute, actually, I think he's out in the water still.
Like, I think this one behind is yours. I don't know, it's hard to say. But I know there's also been a mermaid bug where they don't actually leave. Either way, we don't have any loot.
We got a break out here to our right.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Southwest.
Hello. Are they good for you? Thank you.
Are we going for the brig? Or going for supplies?
Supplies, man. I think we're running a little low.
That brig's going towards that outpost.
We can do both.
Yeah, let's go sinking. The dude was talking so much trash, and I was like, man, you're the one who's trying to attack us.
Someone's that trying to sell the Reaper chest at Sanctuary Outpost.
I don't think we can get there fast enough.
No. I can't sell it there anyway.
True.
Did they dock at the outpost? They did. Don't forget we have four weary balls down here. This barrel.
Alright, we'll take the sails so we can catch the wind.
After, let's head to Reapers and see if we can get that bounty.
Okay. Okay, they took me down. They're taking a hell of water.
Killed one. Sank. Yeah, this guy's, and I can see him over there.
I'm coming back. We're gonna have the entire server after us soon.
That's what Reapers do.
The good ones. Did we sink him?
Yeah. There's definitely people in the water.
Two. They got me. There's two of them.
Killed one. I see a shark too. Where'd the other one go?
I see him. That's... I think he's trying to save some loot out there, man.
He's running, he's on the shore.
He's on what?
He's over here in the water. On me.
Alright.
Killed him.
Ooh, let's take their loot.
Yeah, load up the robo.
I had to work for that one. Oh, that dude was like a marathon swimmer out here.
I got a level 3. Flag or whatever.
Level 3 flag, yeah, we're going right to Reapers. Watch out with this keg there in front of you.
Oh shit.
Bringing this rowboat. Did you get hit?
Oh.
And another level 3 flag.
Oh, he's
two? Yoink.
Yeah.
Fuck bananas. is.
Let's head to Reapers, sell this crap, try and get that bounty.
On face cam is my, oh yeah, my chair. Let me slide over. Good call.
Alright, which direction's Reapers, guys?
North something.
Head to north something.
Alright, well, we can
straight
start
north, pretty
something.
Much.
Alright, well.
They spawn to the,
I see that.
Us.
Yeah, this patch was supposed to extend the spawn length. I don't think they did. Straight north, pretty much, is Reapers.
I got you.
Thanks for the heads up, appreciate it.
There's a freaking ship in front of us.
It's got a sloop. It's probably those dudes from the look of it. Yeah, let's just go to Reapers. Unless you want to try and buy supplies here quickly.
Nah, let's just go to Reapers and then two of you guys jump off.
Each with a flag.
Yeah. Got a bunch of cannons in the rowboat.
Nice. We've been doing pretty good, boys.
Not bad team. Of course, I mean, the people we've been fighting is complete haters, so.
Yeah, I mean, that's how it usually goes when you sink people. I've never come across someone that said, thank you very much.
It wasn't as bad as that one group, though. I'm telling you, man, like, we clowned them bad.
Yeah, those guys to our left, see them? That's them right there.
Yep, here they come, yep. And they come again. Fucking derpies. Alright.
I would just keep going straight, man. Let's see. Oh yeah, they're turning into us.
Just keep wind and we'll go.
Where did we put the flags?
They're on the table.
On the table.
Okay.
We can move them up front.
Boy, you guys just don't learn, do you? Alright, we'll be ready for you, potatoes.
We gotta go northwest.
You can't even shoot me in the water.
Yeah, we'll probably lose wind here, though.
The wind.
Yeah, they'll catch up.
There's another sloop back there. Two sloops behind us.
Yeah, that one in the back doesn't really seem interested in us. Not like these guys.
Yeah, no, but that
these guys are like, you sunk us an hour and a half ago. We're still going to come after you.
But I'm really mad about it. Probably trying to recruit them and like, these guys are dicks, help us take them down.
Join our alliance. Oh, we're close for the dam.
I'm gonna jump off. Grab some.
Okay.
Change up.
Yeah. Alright, make a hard left to ask if we got to scrape the island, I think. No? Okay. Alright, here. How far are we from the Reapers?
Like 5 squares, I think.
Well, so we got some pet.
We're 3 squares away. I can just hop off if you want, if they're still pursuing us.
Yeah, they're still pursuing.
Yep.
Right, we're gonna take a, we're gonna make a left and then shoot up, okay? We're gonna get with the wind. Put some distance between us.
Keg.
I've been craving some. So I was talking to my wife because she thinks she's preggers.
Nice, congrats.
Oh, thank you.
Reapers is left around this big island.
So it's on the opposite side?
Yeah, it's to our left. Yeah, now it's kind of southwest from us.
I have summoned from the sea of the diamond itself. When my armada is assembled, we shall our way across the Sea of Thieves, obliterating anyone who dares stand against us. I suggest you turn back now and savor the time you have left. Unless, that is, you wish to experience the true might of Captain Flame.
Yeah, we might have to jump.
You guys see them still?
Yep, they're right on the other side of these rocks. See, it looks like they just hit the island or something, or a dock. They are east by southeast right now.
So just try and dust the dock and we'll jump off.
I got you. I was trying to get as much air as possible.
See them? There they are.
They made it through?
They're going. Then now they have to go back around this big rock right here with the hut on it. I'm gonna put a little bit of space between us. Island cannons too.
Yeah, we can try.
Get ready, guys.
Oh yeah.
We're passing now. Oh, okay. I didn't know you guys were on top. All right, cool.
We'll be back.
All right, that's fine with me.
quick.
Okay.
Oh yeah, they're pretty far back there now.
Sloop ahead of us?
Yep.
Wanna go for him? No flag.
That might be a fresh spawn at the outpost. There's a tic-tac-toe over here.
We're literally just like avoiding this, what, these idiots behind
running
us.
Into other ships.
Yeah, taking everybody else down.
We're still pretty low on supply.
We need to start like shaving islands, don't we? And like picking up some stuff.
I think it's mostly chain shots we need.
Yeah, for sure. Blunders. Plenty of planks, that's for sure.
Well, hop off at this outpost and see who you grab from.
You can never have enough cannonballs. I think that's where the sloop is, right at the outpost.
Well, I'm pretty sure that sloop has a reaper.
You are correct, they do have a reaper flag now.
Watch out, it's shallow up here.
Yep, and they're dropping.
They're moving. Yeah, they're on the roll. Do we want to slow down and go to the right of them, or?
Try and catch them.
Is this those same dudes that put up the other Reaper flag?
They're probably like, God, dude!
Nice shot.
Turn to the left. Turn hard.
I'm turning hard.
This might be a ram, boys.
Drop your anchor. Drop
anchor.
Take their items. Alright, rotate us. And... Oh yeah, we do, don't we?
Not bad, I got it.
Okay.
They are sank.
Just in time.
One is in the water.
Well, the other sloop is on our ass again. Should we go ahead and take off?
I thought we lost those guys, damn.
Yeah, they caught it.
Do we want to swing by and harpoon? Or Andy, you just gonna take a run back?
Did they have anything on their ship?
No.
Alright, well, fuck it then. We'll go. Fresh.
I'm gonna check these barrels quickly.
Dude, we are wrecking people at record times. Before these motherfuckers can even catch up to us, we're like sinking people.
Is here a Mario coin?
Yeah, I heard it too. These guys just don't quit. Island fire. Yeah, we can't keep going south.
Alright, we'll turn.
We're running out of map.
They look like they stopped at the island I was just on. I saw my mermaid, I'm sure. There's a skelly galleon over there, hopefully they catch it.
Yeah.
Yeah, they are, right by the rock.
I mean, whenever you guys feel feisty, we can just play the table.
I mean, I was feeling feisty the first three times we sunk him.
Yeah, no, it's getting monotonous now.
Especially when there's no gain. I'm going to Ancient Spire, might hop off and buy some more cannonballs.
I will have my revenge!
Are you AFK, Andy?
Oh, I'm here.
Oh.
Just watch him. Mm-hmm. We could go drop our flag, too. We got our cat.
We gotta go to the Reapers for that, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, no, any outposts. Oh, well, we want to...
Yeah, we want to get level 5.
Mm-hmm.
Is there, like, two or not?
False.
These guys must be so bored.
My lovely. There's another sloop up ahead of us.
Well, let me back animals.
North by northeast.
We can turn back.
Huh? You want us to turn back?
They're right at the island. Risky move.
Yeah.
What's some cursed cannonballs, damn it.
Hold on, take the wheel for a minute. I'm gonna hop off.
Reaper ship in front of us. Might be the same one.
Like an actual Reaper or the old school flag?
Reaper mark.
The small flag. One? Yeah, yep.
Yeah, fuck them. Because if we attack them again, they ain't got shit anyway. It's wasting our time.
Coming right up on that ship.
I'm on the ship. Down. I hit their anchor.
Nice. Buy us some time.
Where is this ship?
Left side.
Left. Yeah.
Kraken's fall. South side.
Man, we need a storage crate.
Has nothing.
Yeah, we seem to be running into that a lot. But we keep sinking like these guys. They don't have time to get any loot.
Yeah.
I was hoping they would put up an emissary.
Scrubs?
Yeah, it's the same dudes we've already sunk twice. The other
you
guys.
So much time following us.
Yeah.
We get megged.
Meg.
crowded.
Nope.
Maybe it'll pull up when we go through these rocks.
I turn hard to the left. Go west a bit.
Yeah, good idea. We're running out of sea. Why did my gold curse? Wish I had the Shores of Gold tall tale on me so we could just sail right into the Red Sea.
Yeah.
See if those idiots follow us.
I keep meaning to go load that, but I never did.
Alright, I'm back. I got a couple chain shots though.
Loop around the island left, there's that sloop here. Unless we want to leave them alone.
Yeah, just leave them alone. I don't think they have anything to need.
Okay.
Waste of time.
Got a storage crate here.
Oh my god, these guys are so stupid.
Wait, are they still following us?
Yep. They're southeast right now.
Dude, I walked up, killed both of them, and I started putting holes in their ship. Dropped your anchor. Yeah, I'm getting off this island. Alright.
Okay.
Do you see what I see?
No. Keg?
Yeah, I think it's a keg, and if it is.
I see a skelly with a keg, too.
I could just find a keg, man.
There's another one of those Reaper flags at Lone Cove right now. They probably have loot.
Huh. Weird to see the flag.
Yeah, I'm starting to wonder if there's like a combination going on or something. Do we want to go northwest and see what those two...
I'll go put our flag up. Yeah, let's go northwest, check him out.
So now we have that sloop to our left. They took their flag down, it looks like. What was that, unmarked island or something? Yep.
Pretty far back.
Yeah.
Honestly, it'd be smart just to go sit at Reaper side out.
Did they pass them? I don't see them anymore.
One of the sloops like pulled off.
Oh yeah, dude, he's far off of me. Okay, we're gonna fight after him. Alright.
Huh?
Where did I lost one? Am I going that way? Okay.
We should just go and lower our sails or our flag. Oh wait, we're not level 5 yet, are we?
Yeah, it'd be nice to get 5 for. Need some random loot.
Yeah, that's why I'm hoping these dudes at Long Cove have something.
We're like going around sinking every ship. And we pissed one off so they followed us the entire time we've been playing. But we're crushing people so fast that they sink before they can catch up to us.
Fuck.
And we sank them like 3 times. We're not wasting our time with them again.
Wish I had a vault or something on me. That's an easy way to raise your flag.
Dude, they are so far behind. Don't they get tired? He's sweaty, sweaty.
That was weird. They were just 2 squares above Lone Cove, then it glitched to them being right at Lone Cove again.
We can go for the Reaper Bounty. That's gotta be worse. Rip.
Do you see it?
Yeah, it's southwest. Past Reapers. So just south of Wanderers.
Okay, so turn around.
We're gonna like high five him as we pass by.
There's usually a few things of loot. We gotta be quick. You guys see the beam?
I do not, but that's what I was saying, like with the map glitch.
Oh, it's moving. Yeah, it's now west of the Wanderer's Island.
It must be a ship then.
Yeah, it's moving slowly. Maybe towards Golden Sands.
Oh boy.
Moving real slow.
You guys have good eyes. I don't even see the freaking streamers in the air.
No, I'm looking at the map.
Oh.
I don't think there are streamers when it's on a boat.
No,
that's correct.
Yeah, they're going for Golden Sands.
Where do we sell this thing? Careful, we got an island right in front of us. Oh, is that them under the cloud over there? I see the lanterns, I think. Southwest by west right now.
Yep.
Is
Yep.
Yeah, that should be.
No, out. Actually.
It looks like they're heading toward an outpost.
It's exactly west of us.
Yeah, that's them.
Yeah, that's them.
West. Okay.
Okay, we'll have to turn left a little bit so we can catch wind. Cannon fire. Yeah, I just heard a cannon fire. Do you hear it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're at the Golden Sands then. Just a little bit to the right.
You can't sell that at the Golden Sands, can you?
No. No. It must be new.
Wow. Alright, well. Alright, guys.
Works for me.
Where the hell did they go? Oh, I see their mass. I see their mass at the back of the island.
There's a break way behind.
Oh yeah, north by northeast. I see him. Hopefully this isn't gonna get us to level 5 though, unless they have a bunch of loot.
Might have more stuff of you.
Yeah, which they're probably selling right now. Red gem in the water we just passed. We can touch that after we raise our rep a little bit.
Someone's to the island, guys. I won't be talking. Oh shit. He beat me to it. Back to the ship.
Thank you. Well, I just shot a fireball right by my head.
The Reaper's chest. It's on ship.
Anything else yet?
Nah, I didn't see anything else.
They're back on. How in the hell are these dudes not dead yet?
Yeah, they're sunk in both.
Oh, well, let's move on to the Reapers. I got the chest. Huh?
I'm gonna buy a cannonballs if I can.
I got some storage. We want the storage chest. Grab that.
We're made.
Oh, you're just in time to help us.
I think we got loot of.
Go, go, go!
Oh, they do have loot.
Yeah, there's a merm in the water too. Unless it's one of ours.
I don't see any smoke coming from it.
Yeah, they might pop back on it in a second.
Well, I'm currently watching our boat, our ladders, so somebody tries to get up.
Okay, I'm coming up too.
Can you drop our rowboat?
Yep. This has to be one of the most aggressive games I've played in a while.
Yeah, me too.
You've sunk how many people?
That was a fail. Like six. Oh, so close.
It's mostly trash.
Yeah, that's true. See those birds out to our left? Is that where that red gem was?
You guys want to drop this off at Reapers?
Yeah.
Well, we need to go southeast.
Checking to see if they.
I see robbery in your. Remember, I'm watching.
Look Well, let me lose the cannons.
So, since I don't see those other people, we might want to check Reapers before we try ourselves.
Never seen my mermaid that close. There we go, now we're back over 100 cannonballs.
All these storage chests have cannonballs too.
Does it have any firebombs?
I don't think so.
No, but...
You know what we should do, guys? Are we near a shipwreck? We should check a shipwreck for treasure.
Yeah.
We are so close to friggin' level 5.
I can throw down a ship voyage.
Yeah, I bought a vault. If we want to dig some stuff up, it'll get us. It's up to you guys, I don't care.
Well, we got a ship off to our front right on the other side.
Yeah.
But we just cruise by an island. It's got to be something on the shore.
Okay. Sure.
There's something right ahead of us. So.
Yeah, we got Twin Groves in front of us and Cannon Coves to our left. There's probably something on Cannon Cove. Probably a fire cannon shot.
You wanna go? You wanna
someone
go
wanna shoot to the one on the right? Yeah, we can head towards that big one to the left, Cannon Cove, if you want.
I got it.
Okay. A far swim. See you guys in about 20 minutes. Can you turn the boat over this way?
We got the ship being stationary right now, okay?
Okay.
Nothing on here.
Oh, I see a ship coming around Cannon Cove now, actually. It's a sloop. Is it our boys?
Hey.
Yeah. Okay. Catching a merm.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm moving.
Yeah, go ahead and take off.
All right.
This is rough. Especially if I get there and there's a damn thing on the island. Guess I didn't see my mermaid. I think they're going the opposite direction. Am I still that far away? I can't see the freaking ground.
I just saw a cannonball like lagging. Hey, if someone wants to hop on, get back on the ship, we're at
I'm coming. Need one more treasure.
Yeah, I'm trying to find. I'm almost at the island now. I would wait a sec.
Okay, I'm just gonna circle it then.
I mean, you can sell that barnacle chest on the front if you want, but I do see a chest here. Hopefully, it's got something in it. It is empty. Storage crate.
There's a brig on the opposite side of Reapers.
All right, hey, sailing. I'm going over. Okay, I'm going over.
Okay.
Let me see here.
What the fuck are those birds?
There looks like there might be a one piece of loot over here. No, that's a mission.
Two storage crates on this island.
How hard is it to find like one random piece of loot?
Very hard when you're trying to do it. I knew I should have got that gem I saw.
So there looks like there might be people coming to Reapers.
Should we just sell the bounty?
I'm hiding in the log. Or the barrel.
Yeah, if you guys want, I mean, it's hard to find. I don't see any loot on this island other than this green gem I have. They add like more animal sounds this game. I don't remember all these weird fucking like toucan sand birds.
Picked up a keg.
Does that increase your rep?
I didn't seem to.
Okay.
Shit, another one.
Of course, I have a red mermaid in front of me. That's not gonna work. Southwest. I don't even know if I can do it with blunder bombs. I don't think so.
Yeah, there's a...
East, oh, I see a treasure. Look,
yeah, east, there's a ship, but he's pretty far away.
Ah.
Did we do it? Ah.
Passed away. Check underwater too.
All right, I'm looking.
There's two red mermaid statues here. That would have got us there.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna be able to do this.
I don't see anything. See if there's something over there.
Should have backed up.
Yo, I think you got a ship coming up on your ass.
Not on the ship.
By northeast, by east. Oh, okay, he looked a lot closer then.
Don't you get more rep if you bring these chests on our ship after you touch them?
Yeah, I think so.
Check the back island.
Yeah, I swam all around to all the islands connected to Reapers. I didn't find anything.
Is that ship near us, the one you're talking about?
No. It looks like he's on his way here, but... we got some time before he gets here.
sink, that's our always.
There's a brig behind us, quite a ways.
That's the one I was talking about.
We don't have a shipwreck near us, do we?
Sloop in front, we can go for southwest.
Yeah, that brig is coming this way, isn't it?
How close is he?
Watch out for that keg. Yeah, did we sell both kegs that were in the water?
Yeah.
Sold both.
Okay.
There's also another one coming too. There's a sloop. I'm a hide on this island here for a minute. If you guys wanna, I'll hide and see if I can get some of these loot.
Yeah, guys coming for us, Brig.
How's that wood crate just said was right here?
Yeah, because there's a sloop southeast or southwest too. Oh, I think he's coming here.
Yeah, he's definitely coming here.
The brig.
Yeah, it's southeast. Yeah, the brig is flung. We have another ship with that Reaper flag, that's right. Yeah, we should go.
I'm going silent for a minute, okay?
Yep. Those kegs were still there. That would have been perfectly lined up for them.
Yeah.
Got a sloop in front of us and a sloop to the left.
Brig is following us.
Yeah.
Whoever passed the island.
Selling those kegs.
Okay, I'm turning back.
Back in a sec.
That's so close. Hey.
Did we do it?
Yes, sir.
Now we just need to go sell it, right?
No, we just have to turn around and go right back in front of this brake.
I hit him once with a cannonball.
We can drop our flag anywhere.
Yeah, any outpost or anything.
I already put one boat in, so we just need one more.
Ship has to be close though, right?
That's right.
Yeah, one of us can shoot over and you guys can just go near.
I'm gonna go anchor.
Okay.
We're gonna head to plunder outpost.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
Damn, they ripped right off right.
I think we'll have some wind at least.
Other ship with the Reaper flag is at Plunder. We gotta watch out, we got Plunder Valley coming up.
Okay.
Is this those dudes from the other ship? Like the sloop? Oh no, that's a Kraken with an Ashen Dragon. Sideways.
You're going for the ghost.
Mm-hmm. It's time to hop off.
No, they're still falling.
Try again.
It is a sloop with their sails up.
Think you can drop the flag when we get there?
I'm gonna try to. I mean, they're right at the dock though. I'm trying to think of where the Reaper thing is on this outpost. I might be able to go around the back side of the island and do it. Yeah.
I got one with a firebomb, but then it got past me.
These guys are parked on the wrong side of the island.
Are they?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, go the other way.
South side's the right side.
We gotta try to sell our Reaper.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to lower the flag. If I were you, does one of them want to come with me in case I kill one of us? We can still have another person to vote.
Yeah, you too. Both of you go.
Alright. Lead the way real quick, man.
Let's do this. Here.
Are you?
Are you guys both off?
I got your robo.
Yo, the other ship just like sunk.
Yeah, I dropped the robo with a ton of shit. Let's take it to the OP and sell it.
Yep.
What the hell? Their ship just turned like, completely around in the water.
Yeah, they're coming back to their loot. We got it all. In the robo.
No, I'm talking about the sloop that was on the other side. That's doing like barrel rolls in the water.
I'm dropping their shit loot. Let them.
I think they're coming after me now.
There's still that stuff. They're coming to try to sink our ship down because they're mad.
Yeah.
Play back there in a sec.
big chunk of the memory.
Yeah, where the hell is it?
The hell is it? Oh, there it is. All I'm saying is, they picked this fight.
Yeah. I don't know why they
just
had to
remember,
in the
guys
rowboat.
Picked this fight. Huh?
They had all their loot in the rowboat. Made no sense.
I yoinked a chest of legends. No, not a chest of legends. What is it? The ones that are in the vault, the ancient chests, right out of a rowboat when I was following a guy. Say, what
you
do
guys
we want
picked
to?
This fight, remember that.
You wanna do an anchor turn?
Yeah, let's wait till he gets back.
Alright, I'm going to the ship with the DML and then I'll be back. You got some Curse Cannonballs, right?
I haven't used a single one.
We need to hit these guys with some of the Curse Cannonballs.
I have a Grog Ball and a Weary Ball.
I got a bunch of them. Ready for a hard anchor turn?
Yep, let's do this.
Yeah, let me know when you want me to drop it.
Yep, pop it.
You ready?
Lift it. Okay, get him now.
Chain shots. That was a low cannon. That probably means they're shooting someone out, or they're just really bad.
I think one of them is bad.
Come on, get him. Ooh, that was close. Alright, we're gonna use the,
Gotta get closer.
Look at these guys, just trying to take pot shots from a mile away. Stuff in there too, yep.
Get ready, they're gonna ram us.
Mm-hmm. Oh boy, I guess.
I'm going down for it.
Got him!
Gotta change her.
Get him with a chain shot.
Yes, sir.
I'm about to try to board.
Check the masts. Are they okay? Ours?
Yeah, I just repaired them.
Yeah, they're up. Caught them on fire.
Are they anchored?
What, are they running away now?
Now they're running away.
So they chased us just to run. Okay. They anchor turn. Well, they tried to anyway.
Get ready with the chain shots.
Yeah, I got it.
Got it.
Alright, I'm on the repair.
Going for a swim.
Oh boy, that's a hit. I'm off the boat. I went for a swim accidentally.
They hit our
come on.
Oh, they're both on board.
GG's, guys.
Yeah, good one.
GG's.
Are you dead?
We need some holes.
Need some holes. Damn it. Well, I'm kind of like spinning when I can't get this fucking sail back up.
It's all good. We'll have shots on the right here in a sec. They're gonna come back for sure.
Put a hole in it.
that shit so much.
How are they backing away from us?
Man, we're out of a border. Yep. Killed one, he was behind us.
See
him. Right here, underneath.
Yeah.
I can't even tell where the shots are going because of the waves. Is it, I guess? Let's go closer.
Need some more holes.
Yeah, coming closer.
Damn, he's down on the bottom.
Shit.
Did you get him?
Nope. They got one.
That was a good shot, dude.
That was an anchor ball. Did it hit?
It's still moving.
I don't think so.
We should have set them on fire.
They don't have a lot of supplies left. I took all their food.
Now we're gonna turn right into
them. Yeah,
these guys aren't even that good, we should have capitalized on that.
We are nowhere near close to empty. I think they've intruded.
I think they're behind us, no?
Yeah, they're behind us. Wish we had more blunders and fireballs. Others don't come behind us.
Well, I don't see a use in an anchor turn.
Yeah, they're coming. They're coming around. We might not have to. We can just raise the sail.
Sure.
Never mind. The front sail is raised.
Still afloat.
Yeah, they repaired pretty quickly. Knocked their mast down 3 or 4 times. Yeah.
We slacked at the end and that.
Which way are we going?
Left side.
Okay.
Get ready.
There's a chain shot on that one, yep.
Come on, repairs.
Killed one on the cannon. Jerry fixed the cannon, he says. Yeah, we got some. I think it's some holes for sure. I hit their mast. Did it go down?
Yeah, they're down. Yeah, they're down.
There's one guy left on the ship, though. He's gonna try to board the pilot. What's up, Hawk?
Hello. I don't think they had any supplies or loot or anything.
Good game, man. Yeah.
Wanna let him on?
Huh? Yeah, go ahead and let him on.
Hello, sir.
What's up?
Hey, good game, guys.
Hey, man. Good fight.
Good game, man. That's like the hardest fight we've had all day.
Oh, you're logging on. All right.
Well, good luck to you.
Hey, appreciate it.
Had you not stolen all our supplies, I think we would have got you.
Yeah, it certainly helped.
Yeah. That was the idea, though, because, I mean,
Oh yeah, that's a quick way to really get rid of somebody. Y'all have a good night.
Thanks, you too.
You too. GG, man.
That was the biggest pirate legend I've ever seen.
Yeah. Yeah, we dropped all their supplies off this time. We stole their robot with all their loot. They were pissed.
Yeah. Yo, are we sailing in the Red Sea?
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, probably.
I'm gonna be hopping off here, guys. I'm gonna make you something to eat or something.
Yeah, same here.
Yeah, do you want to get what I had?
Yeah, we should. We work pretty well together for first time playing.
I know. I mean, this is probably the best team I've had in days.
Oh yeah, easy.
Where you guys at?
You guys got the make friends emote up?
Yeah, here we go. Oh, come on, let's give a computer load. Alright, so I got Nick.
I don't have Andy the Bad.
There you go.
I think you gotta do it again, Andy.
Alright, hold on. Okay, so I got Nick. And I need to get Andy. Here we go. Andy.
Bunch of two China boys.
Andy. Over here. There we go.
All right. There we go. Andy. All right. You guys have a good night.
Alright, see you, bud.
Later.
Andy, you might need to still add me, bud.
I thought about blundering that massive pirate legend. Alright, I think that's gonna do it for me. I am starving.